come up those waters. Oh yeah, eat that one. Eat that one real good too. Claire just getting her ass fucked up. Spin this booger. Open everything up. Go, Claire. Chainsaws. They never bothered to give this one a wet texture. Go them. She might be better off using the bottom section of the bar. Just saying. I do not even trust that a little bit. Well, apparently it's not there. I really gotta take burst off of this thing. Nice the extra damages. It's not worth the ammo or the accuracy. Just didn't. If I need a heavy hit, I'll turn to my shotgun or my magnum. Magnum sword I was looking for. Fine. Can all get up in the water. Doesn't bother me any. Just like it doesn't bother me doing this to this dude. Of course. Wow, way to fuck up all your shots. Disappointing. Zombies in this place too. Toe paws. Apparently I'm supposed to go this way. Or there's something for me to get this way. Which is a topaz and a ruby. Hmm. Would have been a good spot for a tower I'm up to. Ones. Nobody else? Nifty. Good trick. Oop. That was my own stupid mistake. Of course, fucking hate those fucking assholes. No, that wasn't gonna work. Fuckers restricting my mobility. Bye, guys. Come on, climb the ladder, buddy. Fine, stay down there. I don't care. There are these limitless, you know, shutter doors anyway. Awesome. Indoor graveyard. Just what I wanted to see.
We must have reached the tower by now, right? I think so. What's this? Looks like a grave. I think the tower is just above us.
Multiple graves.
I hope we can still get the drop on her. Let's look for a way up.
Something to do with all these. this side. That tells me nothing. I wonder if I have to only hit those. Awesome, there's lighting effects too. What is there any sort of way to know here? To the first, you are foolish and you'll have no grave. To the second, you'll bear your visage upon your back. The third, you shall neighbor the fourth by three. Okay. The second shall bear the visage upon his back. So the back of the grave has to be lit up. So it'll be you. No puzzles.